feeder roots.
Yeah, feeder roots.
You said that one quite a bit.
Man, feeder roots are really important. Really, really important. You know, we have two kinds of roots on plants. We have anchor roots and feeder roots. Anchor roots, obviously, you know, are what kind of anchor the plant into the soil.
Sure.
Just like the stability is what keeps it in the ground when the wind blows.
Okay.
But feeder roots are what feed the plant, what takes up the nutrients, takes up the water, and they're usually within the top few inches of the soil. And for trees, feeder roots are usually the top 10 to 12 inches. So that's why it's so very important around trees not to compact the soil, heavy equipment over that area, not to dig down, excavate, or fill, because you're messing up those feeder roots, and that's the life of the plant. So they're what feeds the plant.
Hence
the name. They're real tiny too. They're just like little spider webs all in the soil. And when you dig under a big old mature oak tree, you're gonna find a lot of feeder roots. It's just a mat.
Right.
That's why a lot of landscapers say, well, you know, you can't plant under a lot of big trees because you've got all those little feeder roots. It's gonna sap everything out first. So,
and the feeder roots pretty much go out to the drip line.
Oh, they do, yeah. On big trees, the canopies, the roots, feeder roots go out is the whole width of that canopy.
Right.
So they're there. Well, if you think about what it would be required to sustain that canopy,
you need a lot of feeder roots,
yeah.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.